Jennifer Hart, and I'm head of the recorder program for the Friends of Jazz. In case you didn't know it, the instruments they're holding are called recorders. They've been around since about the 1600s. They started out being made out of wood, but we have found them made out of plastic so that we are able to purchase one for all of the 802 kids who in the Fullerton School District who are taking part in the Friends of Jazz Recorder program this year. And we are sharing this program this year in 25 classrooms in 9 schools since last September. And in fact, two of those schools are starting this week. So we offer this program to all the fourth grade classes in the Fullerton School District in hopes that the students will enjoy playing an instrument and they will want to join band in the fifth grade.
Yeah.
So tonight we have 11 students from Sunset Lane Elementary School who want to show you what they've been learning in their recorder classes. Last December, at the end of their recorder concert, one of the students' grandmothers offered to fund their recorder classes for another semester and handed me a check for $2,000. That grandmother's here tonight, and we want to thank her very much for her generous donation. Thank you, Barbara Hutton. Come on over. Students in the city of Fullerton study about the gold rush era. So here's a song from early America which ties in with their history lesson. To their recorder concert, which will be on April 14th at I believe it's about 2 o'clock, but it might be wise to check with the school to make sure what time it is. I'm not sure exactly what time, but it is on April 14th, which is a Friday afternoon. So these students started learning to play a recorder last September, and I think they're doing a great job for having only had 16 half-hour lessons. So we learn to read some music, and we learn as much as we can about music in that short amount of time. So here's a song that the kids learn to play, which teaches them about tempo. Anybody know what tempo means? Yes, how fast or how slow we play songs. So we are going to play this song, first of all, at andante tempo. Anybody know what andante means? What does andante mean? Slow. Okay, so first we're going to do andante. Are you ready? for being such a wonderful listening audience tonight. Thank you very much. These kids have been working very hard to prepare these songs for you. They have given up their lunch hours for several weeks now, not all of their lunch hours, just one a week to rehearse. And they've also practiced a lot at home, as probably their parents can witness too. And we want to thank their parents for bringing them here tonight. Thank you very much. And we want to thank everyone in Friends of Jazz for supporting this program and for continuing it year after year. This is an invaluable program because if we don't start them at this age, we're never going to get them to the musicians who will be on that stage tonight. So how many of you kids think you want to join band next year?
Yeah. Yay.
So please sign your names on a lot of those silent auction items. And if you don't get the item that you would like to have, you can always make a donation to the recorder program. Just write out your check and in the subject line put for the recorder program so that this program can continue going. So thank you all very much for your help. We have one last song for you.
We have the next 11 coming. And by my calculations, we'll be done with the last group at 2 in the morning, and then our big band will start.
You're funny, Bruce, you're funny.
So a reminder, the bar is open.
You want a white wine?
Huh?
I'm gonna get a little white wine.
I don't want any. I'm gonna drop them. No,
you okay?
Yeah.
You want white wine?
You can have it today, Sunday. It's not a
fancy thing.
That's
correct.
So get Donnie and she eat all
three. No, I'm driving.
I'm just gonna
so
get one. I'm gonna get one and have a sip on mine.
I got precious cargo in my car.